Hello everyone, it's James in Japan. It is April 29th, 2020, Reiwa 2. I just bought a few lottery tickets, and now I'm going shopping along the seaside. It is the start of Golden Week, and it is absolutely beautiful today. It is 23 degrees Celsius, and there are a lot of people at this mall. What the hell? Anyway, I wonder what people are going to be doing during Golden Week. Japanese people typically travel during Golden Week, but not this year due to the coronavirus. Anyway, I'm heading down to the seaside. There is a supermarket called LAMU, and I'm going to buy pork chops. I am making pork chops for dinner. I also have to buy some baking ingredients for a chocolate cake.
magnificent day.
In the distance is Awaji Island. It is so clear today. On a day like this, there's gotta be a lot of people down at the beach. Let's see if Japanese people are practicing social distancing. I'm nearing LAMU supermarket. Uh-oh, looks like some trouble up ahead. A traffic accident? Yep, police. Holy cow, there's a lot of people. Yes, there's a lot of people. Look at that. What are they doing? By the way, this area is called Okura Kaigan.
Coronavirus. Everyone's out on the seaside.
Holy cow. LAMU appears to have a lot of people. Yep, there are a lot of bikes and people lined up at Paku Paku. And people are sitting around. Look at this. This is going to be an in and out trip for me. I've got to get the hell out of here. I've got my pork chops, now it's time to get the hell out of here. Believe how people are treating this. It's like any other day. It's just a normal day. But there's a coronavirus out there.
There's a coronavirus. Absolutely nuts.
now I'm turning into this Daiso shop. It's a 100 yen shop. It's similar to a dollar shop, but better and cleaner. I'm going to get some cocoa powder. Okay, I've got my baking goods. Now it's time to go home. I love riding my scooter, and if you're thinking of staying in Japan for a longer time, you might want to consider getting one. Here on the mainland of Japan, you can ride your scooter 365 days a year. You don't need to worry about snowstorms unless you live in Hokkaido, but you can ride your scooter anytime, anywhere. Well, I'm going to conclude this video. Thank you for watching and stay safe.